A powerful, energetic portal is upon us. A new moon, blood moon, annular eclipse. This is a powerful time of transition and change. A wake-up call to guide us into higher consciousness. An accelerated portal of energy, of recoding, of transformation. In the annular eclipse, the new moon passes in front of the sun. Because the moon covers the sun, this forms that ring of fire. The ring of fire energetics is a creation of new energies upon us. These new energies of transformation and of moving through old patterns into embodying our greatest, highest potential version of ourselves. Because this is a new moon, new moons bring change. It's concluding of old cycles, and the eclipse on this day helps to amplify that. And with all endings, bring in new beginnings. New energies are upon us. And we have the opportunity to conclude old projects and old energies, old thought forms, judgments, and wipe the lens clean, releasing those flower petals of the past and moving into our greatest version, blooming and blossoming stronger, greater petals for the future. Love is in the air. Passion and sensuality are brought through this feminine moon energy that is upon us. The moon unites with Mercury and the sun. Both planets are in Gemini, and the energies are also enhanced by Venus. In this time, life balances out. Sometimes what seems aggressive is clearing old patterns. Sometimes it seems like you are in a new energy of upliftment and moving into a new place after losing a part of yourself. And this is a familiar feeling, as you will feel it moves into a new chapter in your life. Releasing fear. This eclipse will help us to bring new paradigms, to lift veils of illusion. It will bring us into the place where we're allowed to wipe those lenses clean and see through new lenses in a more clear way ourselves. Clearing old patterns is a necessary process in growth and evolution of consciousness and of energetics. Nothing ever dies, it is only transformed. The energies of Gemini bring adaptability, that need to learn, possible nosiness, the want and need and yearning to be aware, and to be able to decipher what is veiled or shrouded in mystery. There can be compulsiveness and possible decrease of inhibitions. So be aware and keep those possibly unwanted character traits in check. Harness this eclipse power this portal of energy. Go within. Go within. On the day before and the days before this eclipse, release and let go. New intentions are planted. We release and let go of what no longer serves us. We may feel vertigo. We may feel weightlessness. These are normal responses to letting go. Make sure on this eclipse that you drink lots of water. The moon pulls the tides, and the moon pulls us as well. It is an important time to stay hydrated, and this will help us to release and to stay at our highest clarity, clean and clear, like the water we consume. This will also help us to clear our energetic field. This energy is very powerful. It's the coming of the sixth sun is upon us. A high shift in planetary vibration. The Schumann resonance is fluctuating, and it is shifting just as we are. As we are holding that powerful field through the days before and the days of and the days following this eclipse, hold the energies of your highest potential. It is a time we are moving from the carbon dense state into a crystalline silicon state of matter, of being, of consciousness. There is an acceleration, a quickening, a jump in consciousness, this upgraded organic evolution through plasma, through lights and memory. During this ring of fire, this golden stargate, we can draw down the photons of the moon, amplified by this eclipse stargate. As this ring of fire is created, a vortex of zero-point energy is also created, a shift in collective energetics. This point is accessible with much more ease. This is a time for planetary and galactic alignment, for alchemical shift and realignment within us, and within us, as within, as without, as above, so below. It reflects holographically throughout the fields. A purification is taking place, a rearrangement of matter and energetics. This allows us to access that bliss and gratitude template. The template in which we are able to feed our emotional charge and connection. We're able to enhance that heart alignment, step into feeling, step into our true resonance. As the heightened Schumann resonance, we are also following. We must assimilate to that energy of the earth. The ring of fire, this plasma-filled sacred flame, is helping us to step into our mastery. We will experience affirmations and synchronicities. We have the enhancement of our intuition, highly focused at this time. We will move from the reactive state, from connecting to the problem, connecting to what we don't want, to moving into ending those cycles and moving our awareness to creating and to awareness and to problem solving, into moving into our gratitude, because that is the way that we step into the new reality. An activation of our DNA memory is taking place. A clearing of collective karma. We can access this high vibratory movement into this new place. Self-realization and self-actualization brings integration, acknowledgement, and recognition through gratitude-based energetics and focus. The trauma is clearing. The fear is clearing. Collective indecisiveness, ancient wounds, karma is clearing at this time. It is important to connect at this time to things that bring our vibration stabilized into a high point of frequency. Things that help you to access your parasympathetic nervous system on a daily basis, whether that's singing, meditation, nature, observing, yoga. Find your connection to how you can access those states of transcendental energetics. Make sure your dietary regimen is clear and clean and supporting your most highest vibe energetics. This time for massive change is a wake-up call, an accelerated portal. We are moving through these energies of healing, of awareness, growth, magnetism, and through that affirmations, we will see synchronicities reveal and help us to gain higher understanding. We're here on planet Earth at this time that is unlike any other time. In this moment that's unlike any other moment, we are stepping into our greatest power. We are integrating and infusing our magic, our true purpose together to form the most empowered versions of ourselves, to embrace the new, reveal, release, and rejoice. Taking some deep breaths, we're moving into our meditation, this global collective meditation. Holographically transcends time and space. We move into these energetics. Together, we create an amplified field. I'm going to start by taking some deep breaths and accessing our parasympathetic nervous system. Breathing in and releasing out. Continue breathing, connecting to the earth below and the sky above, creating that energetic flow of energy between you and the earth. Starting in the center of your heart, bring your awareness to your heart and send your energy down through the bottom of your spine, the base of your spine, down into the earth, down through the stones, down through the layers, down to the very core, the very center, that star cluster energetics, the very core of the earth. Send your gratitude down to the earth. And with that, release anything that no longer serves you. And breathing in once more, draw up the energies of the earth, the gratitude and love, that nutrients and joy that she sends. It is returned to you. Draw that up to your center. Now focus your energy back up into the sky, up through your arms, up through your head, up through the layers of atmosphere, through the space, to the sun, to the grand central sun, all the way as far as you'd like. Connect to those masculine energies of the sky and connect and bring that, draw that back down into your center. And release anything, send your gratitude up. Release and draw the energies of healing and love, nutrients, gratitude back into you, into your center being. Forming a column, your energetics is amplified. And this column moves beyond the limitations of your body, as far out. Each time breathing and releasing, connecting. Now moving your energies out in front of you and behind you, to one side and the other, connect and create this central star, energetic template within you, within all of us. Through this, it amplifies our globe, energetics around us, our auric field, sending that out far and beyond your physical body. Each breath growing. You bring focus back to your center. And you notice the energies in front of you. And there is a beautiful garden. And you look within yourself and you notice you are a flower. Look at what kind of flower you are. Look at your petals. Look at your leaves. What color, texture, scent. Notice all of these things. Notice the vibrance of your petals. As you breathe in and out, you notice this flower is becoming stronger and more vibrant. The more you release, the stronger and more vibrant this flower becomes. The birds are singing and a gentle wind is blowing. You are connecting to these energies all around you. And you understand that you are one. And you understand that the cycle is to release and grow. You notice as you are releasing the things no longer serve you, a brown withered petal falls down to the earth, and the earth accepts it to create more soil. And as that petal falls, a new petal regenerates from the center, brighter and stronger than ever before. As you release these old patterns, we are releasing these ancestral traumas. As we are releasing, we see that these old endings bring new beginnings. That a culmination of the chapter, a falling of a petal, is just a turning of the page to a new chapter, to a new petal that will be growing. That moving from old to new, like the eclipse, the energies that were veiled, the energies are now revealed. The light is returning. We realize that it is not happening to us. It is happening for us. We're able to release the things we felt victim, and we move into empowerment and understanding and gratitude. Recognizing that duality in our thoughts, moving through labels we put upon ourselves, stories we told ourselves, judgments we allowed ourselves to be and feel. Now, looking through a new lens, we understand there is a new dawn. As each petal falls, we understand more petals regenerate. This is a new dawn, a new template for us to plant seeds upon. Really step into that energy, really step into the energetics of the new and connect to highest potential. They thought they could bury us. But they didn't know that we were seeds. We cannot be stifled. And if our soil is fertile, we will grow. Let the rain shine down. Let the sun pour upon us. Let us connect to our highest potential. Let us connect to nature. Let once what was hidden be unveiled. Let us see clearly. Let us live in love and gratitude, in connection and joy. Let healing and awareness pour upon us. Let growth and magnetism shine down. Let us reveal, release, and rejoice.